फॉर्मर लोकसभा एमपी फ्रॉम नागौर ज्योति मिर्धा एंड राजस्थान कांग्रेस लीडर सवाई सिंह चौधरी ज्वाइंट द बीजेपी एट द पार्टीज हेडक्वार्टर्स इन न्यू दिल्ली इन द रन अप टू असेंबली इलेक्शंस इन द स्टेट ड्यू टू बी हेल्ड लेटर दिस ईयर. डॉक्टर मिर्धा अ फॉर्मर कांग्रेस एमपी फ्रॉम नागौर इन राजस्थान एंड मिस्टर चौधरी अ फॉर्मर ब्यूरोक्रेट ज्वाइंट द बीजेपी इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ बीजेपी जनरल सेक्रेटरी इन चार्ज ऑफ राजस्थान अरुण सिंह एंड स्टेट यूनिट प्रेसिडेंट सीपी जोशी. With the joining of Jyoti Mirdha and Sawai Singh Chaudhary, the BJP family has been strengthened further. Mr. Singh said, Jyoti Mirdha is a very popular leader, he added. State Unit Chief CP Joshi was more effusive in his welcome as he alluded to Dr. Mirdha's political lineage. She is the granddaughter of the late Nathuram Mirdha, who was a Rajasthan Congress chief and served as a union minister. Mr. Joshi also spoke of the local support that she enjoys in Nagaur. Baba ki poti, Nagaur ki jyoti, Mr. Joshi said while welcoming Dr. Mirdha. He added that her family was known to raise issues related to farmers and the only seat the Congress had won in the post-emergency polls in 1977 was Nagaur. When the late Nathuram Mirdha won, belonging to the Jat community, Dr. Mirdha is expected to get the Nagaur Lok Sabha ticket from the party in 2024, a seat currently held by the Rashtriya Lok Tantrik Party's Hanuman Beniwal, who had fought the 2019 polls as a National Democratic Alliance candidate supported by the BJP. Mr. Beniwal is also from the Jat community and had defeated Dr. Mirdha in the 2019 polls, but has since left the NDA's fold to go his own way. Nagaur is a Jat-dominated seat. Party sources said that the BJP was in search of a strong candidate from Nagaur who could draw the Jat votes not just in the Lok Sabha polls, but earlier still in the upcoming assembly polls in the state.